Hello everyone, today we will talk about hotfix or how to solve the problem of PowerPoint app. You will click on settings. Here on this page you will go to apps, default apps, app settings. In this list you will go down until you find the application of PowerPoint and you will click. Here in this page of app info, you will click on first stop and you will click OK. After that, you will enter to the window of storage. Here you will click on clear cache. But pay attention, don't click clear data because that can delete your account. In the end, you can turn off your phone and you can restore your phone again to fix that problem. So please don't forget to support us by like and subscribe.